Right. You take one with my camera. Okay. Maybe you will.
Yeah. And you don't need gloves then? Or
yeah, you won't get gloves.
Okay.
Oh, there's a touch.
No, you don't need to.
What's that smoke? Oh, just bring them out, doesn't it? How are you feeling today, Lisa?
A bit nervous.
A bit nervous. I'm a little bit nervous myself.
Yeah. You all stand over here.
I'll stand in front of the house.
Okay. There's nothing under the first level.
Hello. Hello, bees.
Yeah. There we are, nice and quiet today.
Yeah.
No, this was only one friend I've been here.
Bees are happy bees.
Why to me? I'm not the one doing that.
No. They're your bees, sure. Mm-hmm.
See? My bees, the happy bees. Mm-hmm.
And these guys moved in here.
Hello.
They only had one frame. And all the rest of them were of foundation, right? So they started to draw out the honeycomb on this side. And that one's well out.
Oh.
Yeah. So they're working their way through the box at the moment.
Hello, you. Oh, you're right. Not happy, are you?
And this one, this is bits of pollen.
Oh,
and
yeah.
They have the rest in is honey. So usually when there's bits of pollen,
it's just time for honey.
It's
very small, aren't they? Aye?
Yeah. These are native Irish bees. They're darker than the common European bee.
Yeah.
This is capped honey up here on top, and as you can see, they're starting to close up the cells.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
With beeswax.
Yeah.
And they're working their way through it.
Wow.
Usually when you have pollen in the hive, you're breathing on top of it. Now you're breathing down.
And what does that do? I mean,
They don't like the carbon dioxide in your breath.
No, they don't.
Oh, they don't, no.
Right, now this is... That was the only frame they had when they actually moved in. And this one they've been
given.
Wow,
look at them.
They're working all their way through it. And this one at this stage can be tossed out and put to the back. Because it was just a rough frame that was in there.
Ooh.
And they started building all this themselves. This had been eaten away by a mouse or whatever previously. And they had started building away.
Hello. I'm not a flower.
Unfortunately, it doesn't work at this stage. Right, so I'm going to put this one to the back because.
So you moved them around?
I'm moving this one around just because it's crap. And, I want to get it out.
Yeah.
I have a bee on me.
That's fine. I won't wait and check. I'll just have the rest.
I have one on my fingertip, look.
Yeah, I have one on my thumb.
So he's not trying to sting you at the moment?
No, he's just resting.
No.
I see.
And bees will always go uphill.
Yeah,
they'll always walk
up here. They're getting
agitated.
Yeah, it's not a great day for us.
Tom.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, jump in. Shall I see if there's eggs in here while we're in here? Oh, yes, we have. I don't think you'll pick them up with the camera. You might be able to.
Now that's getting really frightening.
Yeah, I'll walk away.
There.
I think I'm going to...
No, you're okay.
And there, see the bottom of the cells?
Yeah.
There's like a little piece of white thread.
Yeah.
That's, there are eggs that the queen has not long laid. Yeah, a tiny, in actual fact, they're just starting to fold over. They're about 3 days old.
And the ants are bigger than them, aren't the ant eggs?
Yeah, they are.
Yes, they're the
will be. Want to have a look?
How about the size of them?
See the eggs that they are.
Oh wow!
Little white bits of thread in the base.
Wow!
And you remember when we lift that flag up and there was loads of ants eggs?
Yeah.
You think you're bigger than that, wouldn't you?
Nice,
so
nice, happy campus today.
So it seems
to be okay, like. Yeah, the weather is kind of against the north at the moment. Which, I'm not too late now, to be honest. We're picking up a lot of different energies as well.
Do you don't like the rain now?
We don't, no. I'm not able to fly freely today, so.
I'm quite surprised. I was expecting these big, fat, juicy things, you know.
These aren't the biggest.
Nice. That's great, then.
Close it up and leave you alone, girls. It's not a great day for
it. No. At least we've seen it. At least we've seen it, and that's one thing. Yeah. Great. Okay, you can go back now. Bye bye, bees. No, they won't go back, no. And you don't lift the tail near them.